for the period 2019 to 2022 is as follows. One, 51 persons were convicted of corruption and money laundering cases. Two, 177 cases. So 177 cases are awaiting trial. And three, 41 cases are awaiting advice from the Office of the Director of Public Prosecutions.